We now want to filter this large network down to just the nodes that are regulators of the stemness signature. First, navigate to File, Import, Table, GenomeSpace. Choose the stemness regulators tab file and click Select. This will then open a new window titled Import Columns from Table, in which you can click OK to import the file. Next, under the Control Panel menu in the left sidebar, click the Select tab. Under the Default Filter section, click the plus button and choose Column Filter. Choose node.INGENESET as the attribute to apply the filter. After ensuring that the filter parameters are between 1 and 1, click Apply to highlight the stemness regulators in yellow. Next, click the highlighted icon to create a new subnetwork with just the stemness regulators and their interactions. By then setting the network to a degree-sorted circular layout, we can easily identify which nodes are highly connected. Feel free to explore these as well as any other functionalities within Cytoscape 3.